Hi, I'm teacher Fabi Saido from Go Ahead School, and this is Grammar and Vocabulary Drops number 7. Today's topic has been suggested by teacher Jane, aka Genix. Genix, thanks, I love you. And it refers to the differences between these two adverbs, especially with an E at the beginning and specially, only SP. Although sometimes they can be used interchangeably, there are differences in meaning. The first one, especially with an E at the beginning, means above all, particularly. For example, remember my last drops number 6, the special guest I had, Frida? So, I love all animals, especially dogs. And especially with SP comes from the adjective special. So something that is that has a specific or a special purpose. For example, this video is being made specially for you. We planned this activity specially for our students. Okay, got it? Hope it helps. Share this with your colleagues and friends, and let's go ahead.